It's a great pleasure for us to host today Professor Stephen Frod here at Mahon Lemishpah. Professor Frod is coming from the Department of Religious Studies at Yale University and is staying for the last month here at our faculty. Professor Frod is a researcher of the Second Temple literature, of the Dead Sea Scrolls, and of early rabbinic texts. He is the author of many publications. Among them, I'll mention only three of his books, Enosh and His Generation, Pre-Israelite Hero and History in Post-Biblical Interpretation, From Tradition to Commentary, Torah and Interpretation in Midrash Sifri to Deuteronomy, Legal Fictions, Law and Narrative in the Discursive World of Ancient Jewish Sectarians and Sages. I have to say another word or two about the invitation of Professor Frod here to our faculty. It was very important for us to strengthen the connections between Jewish studies and Jewish law, and I saw it as a great opportunity, and also to strengthen the connection between Yale and Hebrew U, between New Haven and Jerusalem. And we hope that also this will contribute something to strengthen the connections between the two institutions. And today, Professor Frod will talk about the topic and join them at home, Your Children to Keep, Law as Commandment Legacy, or Robert Cover Meets Midrash. Professor Frod.